Data. The data analyzed was recorded in the experimental campaign SABLES 98 at the Research Center for the Lower Atmosphere, SABANE, the Spanish acronyms, located in Valladolid province, Spain. SABLES 98 was an extensive campaign of measures in the PBL with a large number of participant teams and took place from 10th to 27th of September 1998. The experimental site is located around 30 kilometers in W from Valladolid City, in the northern Iberian Plateau, on a region known as Montes Torozos, which forms a high plain of nearly 200 square kilometers elevated above the plateau. The surrounding terrain is quite flat and homogeneous, consisting mainly on different crop fields and some scattered bushes. The Duero River flows along the SC border of the high plain, and two small river valleys, which may act as drainage channels in stable conditions, extends from the lower SW region of the plateau. The main instrumentation available at SEBA is installed on the 100 meters meteorological tower, and includes sonic and cup anemometers, platinum resistance thermometers, wind vanes, humidity sensors, etc. Other instruments are spread in minor mast and ground-based in order observes the main meteorological variables of the PBL. In this work we study 5-minute series from the sonic anemometers, 20 Hz, installed at 5.8, 6, 13.5, 13, and 32 meters were used to evaluate the fractal dimension and turbulent parameters. These series have been obtained once we have carried out the necessary transformation to get the mean wind series in short intervals, namely 5 minutes, to ensure the consistent properties of turbulence. We focus this study in a period of 8 consecutive days, from 14 to September 21, 1998, in which have been analyzed every records of the velocity fluctuations. The synoptic conditions were controlled by a high-pressure system which produces thermal convection during the daily hours and from moderate to strong stable stratification during the nights. The evolution of wind speed, bulk Richardson number, rib, turbulent kinetic energy, TKE, friction velocity, U, potential temperature difference between 32 meters and 5.8 meters, and the temperature difference near surface but in a deeper layer, 50 to 0.22 meters. Named in 50.22, in reference to thermal inversion, with fractal dimension of velocity wand component fluctuations at three levels above the ground, 5.8 meters, 13.5 meters, 32 meters, are analyzed.